Today's Hindu editorial that we are going to discuss is quantum, not a solace. Means the penalty is very important, as if anyone did a severe mistake, the police or any other may charge a fine or any penalty. Like these penalty have been for many people, as they find only a 1 rupee on the advocate. An advocate Prashant Bhushan, as he attempted a crime corrupt in a court, as they had been penalty for only 1 rupee and has been debarred from his job for 3 years, and he also should be in jail for 3 years. They also kept him in a jail for 3 years, and also the Supreme Court has bared its dark side. Means the Supreme Court has another dark side, immortal side, as the Supreme Court showed with only the 1 rupee penalty for the advocate. As many have been, they gave their respond on this type of issue. Many judges and also many advocates have given a reply and also criticism on these type of issues that are happening in the court, as many people have been criticized by this issue, and also they have been felt sorry for that, and also they have been judging about this advocate of the issue in court, as many people are asking him to tell sorry for this issue, as he was not responding to that. So many people are asking the advocate to say sorry, but he is not responding on that. So he had been in jail for 3 months and not for 3 years, and he also had been debarred for three years from his legal practices of an advocate. So he should not come into the job of an advocate for 3 years. As Bhushan was in the mood of an oblique, means to say sorry, and also the placing his bona fides and saying sorry to the people, as this case has been, if he says sorry, this case will be closed by the court, as it was unfortunate that he was not responding on this issue, and also he was not talking with anybody about this issue, and also he has been not saying sorry to the people who have hurted by him. So the court is taking action, but they as they said, the court has shown their dark side, means paying only 1 rupee penalty for him, to pay only 1 rupee penalty, and also 3 months of jail. Like 80 page and 108 page judgment, the Bhushan was feeling so much guilty for this issue, but he was not responding on this issue and also not saying sorry for the people who have hurt, whom he had hurted, but he is feeling guilty about this issue. Bhushan's guilty has been raising, and also any attacks have been going when he is going to jail. So the court has been giving him protection, as if any accidents happen to him or anyone attacks on him, so the court is giving protection to the Bhushan when he was taken to the jail. For instance, the truth taken by the Mr. Bhushan have been not characterized by the contempt what he had done. So the guiltiness is not sure, as the policemen were saying. So Mr. Bhushan have to get any punishment for this contempt, for the contempt what he had done. So the court have been given a punishment to the Bhushan, but people are saying to give a very hard punishment for the contempt what he had done by him, but the court has been taken by the laws from the law book of the 80 page and 108 page rules. They have been taking the laws and also giving the penalty and also the keeping in jail for only 3 months and also seizing him from the job for 3 years, and as these are the punishments taken by the court for his contempt. Thank you.